In the 2017 SEA Games hosted by Malaysia, the Philippines emerged with a meek haul of 23 gold medals, 33 silvers, and 64 bronzes. The Philippines' total of 120 medals was good for a 6th place finish, the country's worst overall performance in 18 years. But as of December 2, Filipino athletes have already eclipsed their earlier count for gold medals on the second day of the 30th SEA Games, according to the Philippine Sports Commission. John Derek Farr and Lea Denise Belguira were the latest to add gold medals to the Philippines' medal tally after winning today's mountain bike downhill event for men and women's categories respectively. As of 2:50 p.m., today, the Philippines has garnered 28 gold, 17 silvers, and 9 bronze. The Philippines scored its first gold medals on the first day as Gian Rambo Chicano and Agatha Wong starred in the men's triathlon and Wushu women's Tai Chi Kwan events respectively. Malacanang congratulates the winning Filipino athletes and has mentioned before that President Rodrigo Duterte will confer the Lapu-Lapu Award and additional incentives for gold medalist Filipino athletes.
We congratulate those who won medals, gold, silver, and bronze. They have performed exceedingly well, and that showcases the Filipino talent and the genius for excelling in sports.
The Philippines finished 6th in the 2017 SEA Games with only 24 golds. This is the fourth time the country is hosting the Biennial Multisports event with participation from currently 11 countries across the Southeast Asian region. That was the biggest SEA Games so far. This year's 30th SEA Games is composed of 530 sporting events being held in 50 locations across Luzon. The SEA Games are slated to run until December 11. Bernard Daddy's UNTV News and Rescue, Philippines.